I need you to put your tongue on the pole to help conduct the electricity.
The fuck you say?
Not in front of Santa.
Can we focus on how Sid wants lightning to hit me?
No. Well then, I dare you.
Jesus, are you all right?
Candy, I'm not talking to you right now.
The power is restored. Good luck defeating Claus.
I can feel the people in town filling with cheer. Hurry, we must return to the drive-in.
This may be the strangest thing I've ever done.
The spirit's alive, but still I live. Come face me now, there's punishment to give.
Don't let him fool you. He's weakening.
Keep your suit on, Santa. I got this.
The holiday here you cannot save. I will not go to an early grave.
Quit with the posturing. You're going down, Claus.
Wait! Oh, what are you doing? Oh my God!
I had him, I swear I did.
You cannot defeat Claus by doing naughty deeds, for those are what he thrives on.
If Claus is going after the North Pole, then we have to stop him.
Indeed, you are correct. We cannot leave Merry and the elves to face him alone.
Wait, we're actually going to the North Pole?
I finally get to see it before it's been destroyed.
And perhaps make sure it never is.
Claus has taken over Santa's workshop. He plans to deliver bombs and guns to children instead of, you know, dolls and trucks or whatever it is kids from your time like. The elves have mounted a resistance, but they will fail unless you help them. If Claus succeeds, the holidays are doomed. You must stop him.
Here we are. My workshop is just ahead. Oh, it's hard to say what Claus has turned it into.
Is Mrs. Claus gonna be okay?
Oh, I wouldn't worry. If I know my wife, I bet she's decking the halls as we speak.
Look at those snowmen. Claus is making a mockery of the holiday.
This is just the beginning. But we're going to stop Claus before... Well, we're going to stop him. Trust me.
And rode off on the women.
We plundered? Claus pleases us.
Those savages have set my prized pine aflame. And is that Dancer? Prancer, oh no. Oh no. Oh sweet Cupid. Vixen, what have they done?
Santa, hit the deck!
I didn't come here to observe, child. I'm taking the North Pole back.
Yes, Santa, you tell him.
Santa! Thank Christmas, dear.
What's going on, Tinsel?
Claus has taken over the workshop. He's turned Twinkle and the boys from shipping and receiving against us.
Claus isn't going to get away with this.
Twinkle even created a fleet of evil mechanical reindeer.
So this is where the reign of mechanical animals began.
Thank you.
Looks like the workshop is ahead.